people feeling that personal debt situations that were beset in 2008 have shifted to corporate balance sheet issues. What happens? I mean, do we, what triggers the recession? Is it the fact that we start to see a lot of these triple Bs head into high yield territory? Everyone has to sell out because they are only mandated by investment grade, and so we tumble on?
Right. Yeah, I think, well, first off, it's always hard to know which straw breaks that finally tips you into recession. But I think the scenario is that, you know, the Federal Reserve, under its dual mandate, you know, is continuing to have to raise rates to fight, you know, potential inflationary pressures. They believe they're still being accommodative. They don't think they're back to neutral yet. Mm-hmm. And so they're going to have to keep going. As that goes on, interest costs in corporate America are rising. More interest, more debt on corporate balance sheets today is floating rate than it's ever been in history. And so as interest costs rise and we have people who've borrowed too much, eventually we're going to have one or two companies default. And then it's going to raise suspicions about other companies that could be in trouble. And then you'll get a general contagion, I think, that will cause bond spreads to rise, their prices to fall, and ultimately lead to some serious issues with corporations being able to finance themselves. And they need capital to keep going.
Well, right now we're looking at investors reprice equities and what kind of prospects they see. Should investors be, if they are looking far, far ahead, right, pricing in a garden variety recession or a bigger recession?
Well, I think our view is that from the peak, and I don't think we've seen the peak in equities yet, I think we're going to go back above the highs before the recession comes. But from that peak, we should expect to see about a 40% correction, or bear market, 40%. So, you know, one of the advice I've given to our clients, you know, back in August when I suggested they should maybe sell, is that if, you know, if you're an investor, it's not a bad time to sell. If you're a trader, today might be a good time to buy.